All right, so it's a little cool this morning.
Yeah.
But I think we can handle 32.
I can.
Oh, thanks, Emily. She's got it. All right, so that's how we're starting, a little bit on the cool side, but luckily there's barely any wind, so there's not too much of a wind chill out there. Temperatures, we've got 31 in Oshkosh, 34 in Sheboygan. There are just a few spots. There's O'Connell, just dropped into the 20s. 29 in Clintonville. A couple spots just a bit above freezing, like the Door Peninsula. Kewaunee, just a bit above freezing as well. But either way you cut it, as you head away from the lake, we're seeing some frost out there and some freezing temperatures. But yeah, luckily the winds, they're nice and light. So that wind chill, that's really not a problem. Most of those wind chills in the 20s, low 30s. Again, there's barely any wind out there. All right, precipitation-wise, completely dry around the whole entire state. You're going to see a lot of sunshine today. Kind of false advertising because we're not going to quite make it to average. Now, let's see when that rain moves in this weekend. Here's Skycast. As far as today, we are looking fine. Again, dry all day long. As we go through tonight, if you have any plans, it's going to be a little bit cool once again, but the wind's going to be dying down. Here we are tomorrow in the afternoon. Slowly the clouds going to be on the increase, but during the day tomorrow, we should keep it dry. But watch as we go into tomorrow night. Here comes some rain. You see it just kind of brush in the area, but it may miss like Anago and just stay barely off to your south and east. So that looks like the rain is going to move in a little bit as we go through Saturday night. Not today. Average high 53, but not going to quite make it there. Yesterday, we didn't either. 46. Similar temperatures today, like mid to upper 40s for us. You see that all the way around us. So again, it's just a little bit below average. And Skycast, if you're doing any traveling around the state today, completely dry. Don't forget your sunglasses, actually. For tonight, keeping it dry again. And here's kind of statewide where that rain will be. As far as tomorrow during the day, we're going to be all right. There's the nighttime hours going to see that rain slowly rolling its way on through. It looks like it stays in the form of liquid. So 47 degrees for today, mainly sunny skies for you. And slowly it's going to get just a little bit breezy, but all in all, that sun should feel nice. For tonight, 28 degrees. I'm calling it another crisp night for us. At least those winds pretty much die off to light. And then as far as tomorrow, slowly those clouds are going to be on the increase. But again, as far as tomorrow during the day, we're going to keep it completely dry. It's tomorrow night. That's when that rain is going to affect parts of the area, especially the farther south and east you live. That's where most of that should be falling. But look at Sunday. It's out of here by then. So it's only a Saturday night event. So most of your weekend is looking all right. And then next week could be affected by a couple of systems. We're going to have to watch the track because could see some snowflakes out of it. Too early to make the call, but just be aware. A little bit more active next week. Overall.